All right, today we're gonna start back working on these logs. I think this front one here I'm gonna use the 400 on. The back one I'll use the 500 on. But I've marked them 16 inches. Some of this big wood, it's hard for me to always get the sizing a little bit wrong on bigger wood. For some reason, I guess because it's bigger, I wind up cutting like 13 inches instead of 16 inches off of it. But let's get set up here and start bucking these up. I believe I hit something. What'd I hit? I don't know. Go sharpen it. I got the records low down. I wound up swapping chains. I got the records a little low on this and a little more chattery. Let's at least noodle this stuff one time. See if we can get it in the bucket of the... Yeah, I got all that one log up here. We're gonna go back down here, saw on that big log with the 500i. I got to fiddle around trying to get that chain back sharp on my 400. It's a Oregon skip tooth. I really like that chain, so let's fiddle around with it. Got it back sharp, so. But let's go down here and saw on this big one. Okay, it's kind of raised off the ground on this side, so I think we'll start on this side. Maybe it doesn't roll off the bank. Be odd if it does. But let's fire the 500 up and get her going. Give y'all a perspective here. This is a 25, but still calls a 25 inch bar.
Take out four, is it gonna roll up?
I just wonder if I can roll these off the bank into the bucket and they'll stay in so I can pick them up. Branches! Thank you.